What they actually did was recruit a guitar prodigy so young he could still get in the pictures half price, write a blistering new batch of songs, get a new keyboard player, go for some serious black hair dye and come out fighting. White thrash on the white room, Suede!
Stop my new life. I won't talk.
Coming of Suede. Right then, carry on.